Huh. Were you guided here by kindly Mikula? I am Leda. And like you, I was guided by faith along his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid. Come now, touch the withered arm, and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again.
another. Treading the heels of Mikaela. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed, set aflame. I believe Mikaela's apologies when he says our delivery will come. But never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikaela it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikaela. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me. I urge you, follow after Mikaela. As long as you abide.
Ah. Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikaela. Weren't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikaela the Kind's footprints. If you've yet assuming you would.
You must be the Tarnished. I am Ansbach. Formerly in service to Lord Moog, but now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikaela. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. My fighting days are far behind me, which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern tender Mikaela's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May I request a service of you? 6 crosses identical to this one have been discovered in these lands. They are akin to tender Mikaela's footprints, or gravestones, which mark what he's left behind. If you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell me. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikaela is doing here. If you discover, be certain to. I presume you just what.
Hello there. Together, we work together for Mikaela the Kind. Goodbye.
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame. Mesmer.
Hello again. Did you meet my compatriots? They're quite the congregation, from places as far and wide as you can imagine. Doubtless it'd have all come to blows at first glance, were it not for the charm kindly Mikula put upon us. This is what allows us to serve together, the work of a living god. Oh, that man is known as Dane. He's been in the service of Mikula the Kind longer than I. He might be solemn of cheer, but is a fierce warrior nevertheless. There's no cause for concern. Dane's reluctance to speak to you is no fault of your own. We've been acquainted for quite some time, but even I am yet to hear his voice. Perhaps one day. Wondering about the horn scent, are you? True enough? In any other circumstance, he'd be at our throats. Long ago, Queen Marika commanded Sir Mesmer to purge the Tower Folk. A cleansing by fire. It's no wonder the horn scent holds the Erdtree in contempt. That aside, man is by nature a creature of conquest. And in this regard, the Tower Folk are no different. They were never saints. They just happen to be on the losing side of a war, but it's still a wretched shame. We are all... It is what... We are all... It is what...
You have a knack for timing, my fellow. I found the site of a new cross. Take this. Mikula has said as much himself. He wishes now to throw it all away. He says the act, though undoubtedly painful, will sear clean the Erdtree's wanton sin. The truth of his claim can be found at each cross, which is evidence enough to earn my belief. Go to the misshapen tree of Umbra. In that forsaken place, blood must spill. The blood of your fellows, the Erdtree faithful.
thou shalt not evade the flame of Mesmer.
Grace.